Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Afif. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to express my opinion about the benefits of urinating in a squatting state. So far, you may have doubted that the standing position when urinating in a man is something common. In fact, most public toilets for men provide a place to urinate while standing. Many reasons also support men choosing this position, one of which is comfort. Urinating while standing is also much more practical for men. But you know, it turns out that in terms of health, urinating while standing is not recommended. We should start changing that habit to urinate in a squatting state. There are several opinions that urinating in a squatting state is better for health. Firstly, in Islam, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam prefers his people to urinate while squatting. As explained by Aisyah radhiyallahu an in a hadith narrated by Imam At-Tirmidhi, that Aisyah said, which means, whoever says that the Rasulullah urinated standing up, then don't justify him. Rasulullah never urinated standing except by sitting. This is because when you urinate standing up, it is likely to cause pressing of the urine onto your body or onto your clothes, making you unclean. Secondly, research from Leiden University Medical Center in the Netherlands have conducted research on urinating while squatting. The results of this research show that urinating in a squatting state can finish urinating so that there is nothing left. As for urinating in a standing state, it can adversely affect men's prostate health. Conversely, if you urinate in a squatting state, then a person will be in a state of bending the femur on the left and right, which stretches the crust of the testicles. This makes it easier for urine to flow easily and makes it easier to suppress the base of the testicles. So, in this way, it will make the urine come out until it runs out. Thirdly, in 2012, Viggo Hansen, a politician in Sweden, proposed a law to shock the world. He said that men should be while squatting, not standing well on the toilet. According to him, urinating by squatting is more hygienic. The reason is, this way of urinating can reduce puddles or splash in the toilet area. Various types of virus and bacteria that cause infectious disease can indeed be transmitted through human waste fluids, one of which is urine. Therefore, keeping the toilet area clean is very important to prevent disease. Now you know the dangers of standing urination for health. Worries also arise from anxiety in worship. It's possible that if you urinate standing up, there will be urination that isn't complete and still remains in the coffins, which make one day come out while praying. This will certainly have an impact on the cancellation of worship. Therefore, we must change our urination habits to maintain health and also the perfection of worship. That's my recommendation about the benefits of urinating and squatting state. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.